Okay, the camel that is allowed for you to slaughter, and the cow, and the maize, is the what the scholars called musinna. And musinna means the maize has to be lahu sana, the maize has to be 1 year, the baqara has to be 2 years, and the camel has to be 5 years. Has to be what? 5 years, based on the hadith of Jabir radiallahu ta'ala anhu.